Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Jobs. I'm Sri Priya. Let us see today's job notification details from Puducherry. So friends, JIPMER belonging to Puducherry is inviting for the recruitment of 2020 with 22 number of vacancies. So before getting into other details of this notification, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for upcoming notifications. So getting into the detailed notification friends, the full form of JIPMER is Jawaharlal Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education and Research. So as I said, this is inviting with 22 number of vacancies. So this is for the post of assistant registrar and even other posts. Now let us see the educational qualification details, age limit, what are the other posts and how to apply for this application form through an online method. So friends, the other posts are senior financial advisor, registrar, controller of examination, system analyst, senior store officer, purchase officer, assistant controller of examination, and even assistant registrar, superintendent, that is CSSD. Now coming to the qualification details, so you should have passed the diploma, or you can have a qualification of BE or BTech degree or master's degree or equivalent from a recognized board. So with any of these qualifications, you will be suitable for applying any of these posts. Now coming to your salary package details, so it is starting from 56,100 rupees to 1,77,500 rupees. And there is a selection procedure also. So this is based upon written examination, then followed by interview. So written examination will be mostly your multiple choice questions only, that is your objective type of examination. But according to their perspectives, it could be online or offline. So whatever the examination, you should score the highest score, because these highest scored candidates will be shortlisted and then opted for the interview. And even in interview, by checking your document verification, your score that you have got in your written examination, then you will be opted for the job. So this is how the selection procedure will be in a step-by-step process. So how do you apply for this application form? So when you get into the website, you have to check all the instructions thoroughly. If you are agreeing with these instructions, then fill your details, submit your passport size photos along with your two copies of your along with signature, then ID proof, educational qualification certificates. Then submit it, print out this application form for further use. Now coming to the address, so this address is your regarding your interview. So this you can get in your link that we provide in our video description. Now coming to the important dates, the starting date of an application form is 14th March 2020 and the last date of an application form is 11th May 2020. So make sure that you will submit by this last date itself. So if you have any queries rather than these, you can follow the link that we provide in our video description. So friends, this is all about today's job notification. So I will be coming up with new job notifications from different states as well as from different companies. So don't forget to subscribe our channel. If you like this video, please hit that thumbs up button, share and comment. Thank you for watching.